Video boy crashes father's live TV interview in U.S. American sportswriter and television analyst Ian Rapoport's son crashed his live TV interview as he was talking about the National Football League. Rapoport's son Jude sat on his lap while he continued to talk. Jude, who appeared to have a question for his father, was sick and home from school, Rapoport said.